Lodha developers are not alone in this. I want to point out that the current dispensation, the state government has a lot of people who are conniving, and there are a lot of bureaucrats who are hiding. It's possible that they come from, many of them I have been conniving for the last 7 or 8 or 9 years. There are metropolitan commissioners, the chiefs of MMRDA, who deserve to lose their job, who deserve to be summarily suspended and shamed, publicly shamed, because they seem to be part of a huge cover-up. A very large part of the bureaucracy appears to be part of this cover-up. Wadala police station is part of this cover-up. We went to Wadala police station yesterday. We met with Inspector, Senior Inspector Ankush Katkar, and all he seemed to be interested in was to protect Lodha. All he seemed to be interested in was to keep the press out. All he seemed to be interested in was to affirm that within the campus of Lodha New Cuff Parade, there is only one law, and the law is what Lodha says. That came out loud and clear. We talked about so many things. We talked about fundamental rights. We talked about freedom of press. I tried to reason with him and say that since part OC has been given by MMRDA and flat owners have been given possession of the flats, it is a public space. It is not private campus of Lodha. But none of it cuts any ice with this guy. The closest he came to acknowledging the rights of the flat owners was to say that in the flats and at most in the areas that are mentioned in the agreement, flat owners have the right to take videos, take pictures, etc. Other than them, he went so far as to say that not even the press, not even activists like me, not even someone carrying out a surprise safety audit with all his credentials, even an architect with all his credentials, is not authorized to go in there without Lodha's permission. This was Inspector Ankush Katkar's categorical statement. There was no understanding of fundamental rights. There was no care for public safety. We brought up the public safety again and again. We told him about safety violations, and he was so callous as to say that when there is a fire, the fire brigade will come. When there is an incident, the police will come. Otherwise, police has no other business in there. And the state, it seems, has no other business in there except to turn a blind eye to what is going on in Lodha New Cuff Parade. So what is it going to take for these guys to notice? Should there be an accident? Should there be a fire? Should there be a disaster? And when that happens, are these guys going to say, "Oh, we didn't know. We weren't informed"? Boys, you have been informed. Mr. Chief Minister, Mr. Chief Secretary, Mr. Chief Fire Officer, Mr. Municipal Commissioner, Mr. Police Commissioner, You have been informed. This is a ticking time bomb. Your people are turning the other way. They are thwarting efforts to ensure public safety through timely action. They are conniving. I would just like to say that the day something goes wrong, a lot of your heads should roll. A lot of your heads should roll. It will give me no pleasure to see heads rolling. If you want the public to be safe, take action now. Don't hide your head in the sand like ostriches. Stop turning away from Lodha New Calf Parade. Go take a good hard look at what is going on inside Lodha New Calf Parade. Stop muzzling us, stop gagging us. Stop trying to silence the voice of dissent. I don't want to be the one to take satisfaction from a fire accident and say, I told you so. I don't want to be that one. I don't want to take pleasure in your heads rolling. Take action now. Go see what's going on. Go check what's going on. Do it now.